Hello and welcome back to Open, everyone. You know, we're always inviting you to get social with us. That's right. Tweet us at Broxnet TV. And while you're there, tweet me too at Rhina Valentin. All right. So the Lehman Center for the Performing Arts Series and Goya Foods are presenting three music greats, including Tony Tone, Sheila E., and Deniece Williams. Let's take a look at what's in. Joining us to tell us more about this upcoming concert is a very special guest, a four-time Grammy Award winner who has been described by BCC as one of the greatest soul voices. She's known for some of her hits such as Let's Hear It for the Boy, Free, It's Gonna Take a Miracle, Too Much, Too Little, Too Late, and Silly. Joining us now to share more on her musical journey, we welcome Grammy winner, singer, songwriter, Deniece Williams.
Yay. Hello, good morning, sweetheart.
Oh my goodness, thank you for taking the time to be here.
Oh, it's my pleasure. It's my pleasure. I mean, if I'm going to wake up on New York time when my body's in Las Vegas, I'd rather be here with beautiful chipper you. So it's all good. It's all good.
You know, I can't help myself, right? I've been giddy since the minute you walked into the studio.
Thank you.
You do realize that you were my therapeutic music when I was a teeny bopper and I had breakups.
I know, and you know what? It's my pleasure to have been a part of that journey. It really is. I have so many people that tell me that, and I say, you know, baby, it's all good. We were in it together. We were snotting and crying together. You were not alone.
It's true. I mean, you know, the emotions that you put into your music have to come from somewhere, right?
That's right. That's
right. But you started this journey really young, right? So let me tell you what I did. Yesterday, I put up some of your videos on YouTube on my Facebook wall, and then it just opened up this whole conversation, and people just started dropping threads of, like, different videos of you singing. I mean, you with Johnny Mathis. I mean, how old were you then?
A baby.
Okay, right. I know. I shouldn't ask that. What am I talking about?
Well,
right?
You know, I am not afraid to say that I am 68 years old.
Amazing.
68 years young, I should say.
Yes.
And I feel wonderful. I feel blessed. I'm still singing in my original octave, so I know it's God that's doing it because, you know, this life that we lead, being on the road and going from city to city and temperature to temperature, it's not easy, but it's been an incredible ride. I thought I was going to be a nurse, you know, shots and bedpans. So for me to be doing what I'm doing is just a blessing, and I'm grateful to still be here to do what I do.
So what was your first song, the first song?
For me professionally?
Yes. As a solo artist, not singing backup for everybody else.
Was Free.
It was Free?
Free was my very first solo record that came out, and I was in total shock. I turned on the radio, and I heard my song come on. I had to pull over on the side of the road. I could not believe that I was on radio. And even more so than that, I could not believe that there were so many people that felt that way, you know, that wanted to hear this song. It was like number one 13 weeks in the UK, and it was... I just never dreamed that these things would happen.
So, because all of your songs are fabulous, I'm curious, did you have a favorite one?
You know, it's hard for me to say that I have a favorite one because a lot of what I've done has been through my personal experiences. And when I hear them, I not only think about the experience, but I think about the people that were involved. When I hear Free, I think of Maurice White and Earth, Wind, and Fire. When I hear Silly, I think of Tom Bell. When I hear Let's Hear It for the Boy, I think of George Duke. You know, it's just so many things. 'Cause You Love Me, Baby, I think of my boyfriend then. You
right,
know,
right.
Think of who made me write that song.
Right.
So there's, I've just, it's just so many thoughts and memories that go into the music until it's hard for me to pick one. But certainly audiences have their favorites. And, you know, those are the ones that people really want to hear.
So what was that like winning all these Grammys?
It was just amazing. And in fact, I was sitting next to my date at the time at the Grammys. I was running off at the mouth. And they called my name, and he said, hey. I said, what? And he said, yeah. And then I just, oh my God, I broke out in a sweat. Because to be nominated is one thing, but to win it and knowing all of the people and incredible artists that were in that genre as well, was just amazing to see that happen and just to feel so blessed that, you know, these special things were happening in my life.
And continue, because you're able to live off of your talent and
yes.
just bless everybody with your voice, because your voice is a blessing. It's so angelic. It's just, like, amazing. I've never heard a voice like that. And trust me, I never, ever could match it. I used to try.
Were you singing with me?
Yeah,
oh,
sure.
Good. That's good. I did my job then.
And so how did you hook up with Tony Tone and end up over here in the Bronx?
Well, this is, I think, maybe the second or third time that we've worked together. And I've known Sheila E. forever. We did the Dave Cause Cruise not too long ago. And so, you know, I think that they just think of who would be great in the mix. And we kind of, you know, blend with each other and have our spectrum of, we do different things, but collectively, I think we make a great organization, a great show. And there'll be a lot of fun. You'll hear a lot of great music, a lot of energy, especially from Sheila E. You're going to get a lot of energy. And me, I'll take you down memory lane. You'll sing with me, you'll laugh with me, and you'll cry with me.
Oh, gosh. And so, can you, do you know what songs you're going to sing? I'm like, get a little hint. I'm like, get a little inside info.
Well, certainly I'm going to sing Free, Let's Hear It for the Boy, and Silly. Because those are songs. I mean, there are certain songs that I have to sing that people say, no, she didn't sing my song. I said, okay, I'll have to come back. But you'll hear those at least. And we'll have a lot of fun tonight. A lot of fun tonight.
There was this one song that somebody posted on my Facebook that I'm still trying to remember. It was like a almost like a house music song from like 1979.
Oh, my God.
And I was like, no way.
I Got the Next Dance?
Yes. I Got the Next Dance. I Got the Next Dance with you.
Oh, yes. You got it too. You got. Listen, that
y'all
was so
heard that,
funny.
Right? Literally
that was a good rendition. That was so funny because what was happening is that Donna Summers was coming out and music was changing. And so the record labels were saying, you've got to do, you know, got to do some disco song. I said, okay. So Johnny Mathis and I had just did a command performance for Prince Charles. And then I come home and I find out that I'm booked on a television show. And I'm sitting there and I get on the panel because I don't know. I'm on the panel with Grace Jones and Vicki Sue Robinson, I think, and Deniece Williams. And the guy said, the new disco queens. And I'm looking around like, who is he talking about? I just sang for Prince Charles with Johnny Mathis. And now I'm one of the new disco queens. So it was very interesting. And that is a song that's still played. I have a lot of people say, I heard you on, I don't know, Spotify or something. I said, okay, all right.
I'm telling you, we had a ball last night on Facebook.
That's
just
great.
Listening to all of your hits.
Great. Well, thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Well, thank you for waking up so early in the morning, being on a 3-hour behind time zone, right?
I'm used to it now.
Yeah.
I belong to the world. What can I say?
Oh, love it.
I love it, too.
Yes.
I'm grateful.
And thank you for being here once
thank
again.
You.
And you guys,
you.
Don't forget, she's going to be performing on Saturday. Tony Tone, Sheila E., Deniece Williams. That's going to happen at... Saturday, tomorrow.
It's going to
happen on Saturday, tomorrow, October 14th at 8 p.m. And for tickets, be sure to visit LehmanCenter.org or you can call the Lehman Center box office. That is 718-960-8833. And
right.
Yeah,
join
it's definitely going to be a trip down memory lane.
Okay.
You guys stay tuned. Bobby C's Weekly Sports Roundup is coming up next.